This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Ann Kirkpatrick, born March 24, 1950, is an American attorney and politician who has been the United States Representative for Arizona's 1st Congressional District since 2013. She also represented the same district from 2009 to 2011. She is a member of the Democratic Party. She earlier served in the Arizona House of Representatives. She was defeated by Republican Paul Gosar in the 2010 election. In 2012, she was again the Democratic nominee, and went on to win the general election to regain her old seat in a close race. She retained her seat by winning in 2014. Kirkpatrick lost her Senate bid to Republican incumbent John McCain in the 2016 election. Contents: 1. Early life and early political career. 2. Political positions. 21. Immigration. 22. Climate change. 23. Health care. 24. Economy. 25. Veterans benefits. 26. Congressional pay. 27. Same-sex marriage. 28. Abortion. 29. Privacy. 3. Arizona House of Representatives. 4. U.S. House of Representatives. 41. Elections. 42. Tenure. 421. Legislation. 43. Committee assignments. 431. Passed. 5. 2016. Senate campaign. 6. Electoral history. 61-2004. 62-2006. 63-2008. 64-2010. 65-2012. 66-2014. 7. Personal life. 8. References. 9. External links. Early life and early political career. Kirkpatrick was born and raised on an Apache Indian reservation near McNary, Arizona. Her parents are European Americans who lived and worked on the reservation. Her mother was a teacher and her father a general store owner. When Kirkpatrick was in second grade, her family moved off the reservation to Pinetop Lakeside. Her maternal uncle, William Borden, was elected as a member of the State House. Kirkpatrick graduated from Blue Ridge High School as the valedictorian in 1972. She completed her undergraduate degree at the University of Arizona, where she majored in Asian studies and learned to speak Mandarin Chinese. After a brief experience as a teacher, Kirkpatrick decided to go to law school in 1979. She earned a Juris Doctorate from the University of Arizona College of Law in 1980. She was elected as Coconino County's first woman deputy county attorney. Kirkpatrick later served as city attorney for Sedona, Arizona. She was a member of the Flagstaff Water Commission in 2004. She taught business law and ethics at Coconino Community College. Political positions. Immigration. Kirkpatrick has called for national, comprehensive reform of United States immigration policy. She supports increased border patrol funding, installation of a ground-based radar system often referred to as a smart fence, and a temporary worker program and path to citizenship that would allow persons living in the United States illegally to earn legal status by learning English, holding a job, and paying a fine. Kirkpatrick supports the DREAM Act, which would provide conditional permanent residency to undocumented immigrants who were brought as minors to the United States and otherwise meet certain criteria. Kirkpatrick has stated that she would have voted against Arizona's controversial immigration measure Arizona SB 1070 in March 2014. Kirkpatrick signed a discharge petition intended to force House leaders to bring immigration reform up for a vote on the House floor. Climate change. Ann Kirkpatrick stated on her 2016 senatorial campaign website that climate change is real. In 2009, as a member of the U.S. House of Representatives, she voted against the American Clean Energy and Security Act H.R. 2454 Waxman-Markey, saying, "We have to address climate change but also be very sensitive right now to the economic recession." In 2015, she voted in favor of H.R. 2042, which would have prevented implementation of the Clean Power Plan. Health care. Kirkpatrick voted for the Patient Protection and Affordable Care Act in March 2010. In May 2013, she voted against repeal of the Patient Protection and Affordable Care Act. Economy. She supported the American Recovery and Reinvestment Act, commonly referred to as the stimulus veterans benefits. Kirkpatrick has proposed 7 bills regarding veterans, 5 of which have passed. 2 such bills were H.R. 2879, which closed a loophole for terminally ill service members who want to collect their life insurance, and H.R. 3553, which removed disability payments as consideration of income under means-tested housing assistance. Congressional pay. She sponsored Bill H.R. 4720, the Taking Responsibility for Congressional Pay Act, to lower the salaries of congressional members. The bill stalled in committee. Same-sex marriage. Kirkpatrick supports same-sex marriage. Abortion. Kirkpatrick characterizes herself as pro-choice. She has been endorsed by Emily's List, Planned Parenthood, and the National Women's Political Caucus as a member of the Arizona State Legislature. Kirkpatrick voted against a bill that would have required notarized parental consent for a minor to receive an abortion. She voted against a bill to ban abortions that would take place 20 or more weeks after fertilization privacy. Kirkpatrick voted for CISPA, which would allow federal intelligence agencies to share cybersecurity intelligence and information with private entities and utilities. Arizona House of Representatives. In 2004, Kirkpatrick was elected to represent the 1st Legislative District and took office in January 2005. Kirkpatrick was elected to a second term in the State House in 2006 while serving in the legislature. Kirkpatrick served as the ranking Democrat on the House Ways and Means Committee, as well as the Education K-12 Committee and Natural Resources Committee. U.S. House of Representatives Elections 2008. Kirkpatrick speaking with supporters at a campaign event in Phoenix, Arizona. See also, United States House of Representatives Elections in Arizona, 2008 section. Now have a 9-point registration advantage. Kirkpatrick was initially priming for a rematch against Gosar, but Gosar opted to run for re-election in the newly created, heavily Republican 4th District. Kirkpatrick narrowly won the general election on November 6, 2012, defeating Republican Jonathan Patton, a former state senator. Kirkpatrick won the seat with less than 50% of the vote, as a Libertarian Party candidate took more than 6%. 2014. See also, United States House of Representatives Elections in Arizona, 2014 section. Certification and Licensure Advisory Committee of the United States Department of Veterans Affairs, which had previously ended in 2009. The committee was involved in making recommendations regarding matching military certifications and equivalent civilian certifications so that veterans can smoothly shift into civilian life on March 14, 2014. Kirkpatrick co-sponsored the Gulf War Health Research Reform Act of 2014, H.R. 4261, 113th Congress, a bill that would alter the relationship between the Research Advisory Committee on Gulf War Illnesses RAC and the United States Department of Veterans Affairs VA. The bill would make the RAC an independent organization within the VA, require that a majority of the RAC's members be appointed by Congress instead of the VA, and state that the RAC can release its reports without needing prior approval from the Secretary of Veterans Affairs. The RAC is responsible for investigating Gulf War Syndrome, a chronic multi-symptom disorder affecting returning military veterans and civilian workers of the Gulf War Committee. Assignments. Committee on Transportation and Infrastructure. Subcommittee on Economic Development, Public Buildings and Emergency Management. Subcommittee on Highways and Transit. Subcommittee on Water Resources and Environment. Committee on Veterans Affairs 2009-2011, 2013 present. Subcommittee on Economic Opportunity. Subcommittee on Oversight and Investigations. Ranking Member past. Committee on Homeland Security 2009-2011, Committee on Small Business 2009-2011-2016. Senate Campaign. Main Article, United States Senate Election in Arizona, 2016. Kirkpatrick speaking in support of Hillary Clinton at a campaign rally in October 2016. On May 26, 2015, Kirkpatrick announced her candidacy for the United States Senate seat in Arizona, currently held by Republican John McCain. Electoral history 2004 Arizona House of Representatives 2nd District Democratic Primary Election, 2004 Party candidate votes. Percent plus or minus. Democratic Albert Tom 8,552 3,934 percent. Democratic Ann Kirkpatrick 7,165 3,296 percent. Democratic Beverly Bicente Pigman 6,023 2,770 percent. Turnout 21,740. Arizona House of Representatives 2nd District Election, 2004 Party candidate votes. Percent plus or minus. Democratic Ann Kirkpatrick 28,947 3,872 percent. Democratic Albert Tom 24,664 3,299 percent. Independent Sylvia Laughter 21,150 2,829 percent. Turnout 74,761. 2006 Arizona House of Representatives 2nd District Election 2006 Party Candidate Votes Percent Plus or Minus Democratic Ann Kirkpatrick Inc. 26,787 4,548% Democratic Albert Tom Inc. 22,863 3,882% Republican Preston Korn 9,247 1,570% turnout 58,897 2008 Main article, United States House of Representatives elections, 2008 Arizona's 1st Congressional District House Democratic primary election, 2008 Party candidate votes percent plus or minus Democratic Ann Kirkpatrick 26,734 4,724% Democratic Mary Kim Titla 18,428 3,256% Democratic Howard Shanker 8,056 1,423% Democratic Jeffrey Brown 3,376 597% Turnout 56,594 Arizona's 1st Congressional District House Election, 2008 Party Candidate Votes Percent Plus or Minus Democratic Ann Kirkpatrick 155,791 5,588% Republican Sidney Hay 109,924 3,943% Independent Brent Maupin 9,394 337% Libertarian Thane Eisenhower 3,678 132% Turnout 278,787 2010 Main article, United States House of Representatives elections, 2010 Arizona's 1st, Congressional District House election, 2010 Party candidate votes percent plus or minus Republican Paul Gosar 112,816 4,972% 1,029% Democratic Ann Kirkpatrick 99,233 4,373% to 1,215%. Libertarian Nicole Patti 14,869 655% 523% Turnout 226,918 Republican gain from Democratic swing 599% 2012 Main article, United States House of Representatives elections, 2012 Arizona's 1st Congressional District Democratic primary election, 2012 Party candidate votes percent plus or minus Democratic Ann Kirkpatrick 33,831 6,374% Democratic Wenena Benally Baldenegro 19,247 3,626% Turnout 53,078 Arizona's 1st Congressional District Election, 2012 Party Candidate Votes Percent Plus or Minus Democratic Ann Kirkpatrick 122,774 4,879% 091% Republican Jonathan Patton 113,594 4,514% to 456% Libertarian Kim Allen 15,227 605% 045% Turnout 251,595 Democratic gain from Republican swing 365% 2014 Main article, United States House of Representatives elections, 2014 Arizona's 1st Congressional District election, 2014 Party candidate votes percent plus or minus Democratic Ann Kirkpatrick 97,391 5,261% 382% Republican Andy Tobin 87,723 4,739% 225%. Turnout 185,114 Democratic hold swing 522% Personal life Kirkpatrick is married to Roger Curley and has two children References caret http://newsstate-rep-kirkpatrick-resigns-to-run-for-renci-seat-article-d12b3c22-e1b1-5935-9d41-d39-03b95-ed08html-caret-rep-and-kirkpatrick Congressional Bill Tracker Real Clear Politics Retrieved August 27, 2014. Miriam June 22, 2016 Ann Kirkpatrick is on the hunt for John McCain, well, his U.S. Senate seat, at least Phoenix New Times Retrieved July 26, 2016. Carrot the Hill, Dem Rep Ann Kirkpatrick returns for second stint on Capitol Hill, February 25, 2013 retrieved September 29, 2016. Carrot, Phoenix, Arizona election questionnaire for Congress, Ann Kirkpatrick. The Arizona Republic retrieved January 3, 2013. Like many Arizonans over the past few years, I have come to support marriage equality. 2014. Associated with Gulf War Service, United States Department of Veterans Affairs ND retrieved May 9, 2012. United States House of Representatives proceeded. Elect party political offices proceeded. VE Arizona's current delegation to the United States Congress Senators John McCain R. Jeff Flake R. Representatives ordered by District Ann Kirkpatrick D. Martha McSally R. Raul Grijalva D. Paul Gosar R. Matt Salmon R. David Schweikert R. Ruben Gallego D. Trent Franks R. Kirsten Sinema D. Other states. Delegations Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, non-voting, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, VE Current members of the United States House of Representatives Presiding Officer, Speaker Paul Ryan Majority Party VE Current Republican Party Conference Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy, Majority Whip, Steve Scalise Other members, Abraham Adderholt Alan Amash Amade Babin Barletta Bar Barton Benishik Bilirakis M. Bishop R. Bishop Black Blackburn Bloom Bost Bostony Brady Brat Bridenstein M. Brooks S. Brooks Buchanan Buck Bouchon Burgess Byrne Calvert B. Carter J. Carter Chabot Chaffetz Clausen Kaufman Cole C. Collins D. Collins Comer Comstock Conaway Cook Costello Kramer Crawford Crenshaw Culberson Curbelo Davidson Davis Denham Dent DeSantis Desjarlais Diaz Ballard Dole Donovan Duffy J. D. Duncan J. J. Duncan Elmers Emmer Farenthold Fincher Fitzpatrick Fleischman Fleming Flores Forbes Fortenberry Fox Franks Frelinghuysen Garrett Gibbs Gibson Gohmert Goodlatte Gosar Gowdy Granger G. Graves S. Graves T. Graves Griffith Grothman Guinta Guthrie Hannah Hardy Harper Harris Hartzler Heck